Church of South India continues to be an effective instrument of our Lord's mission to have greater peace, fuller life and closer fellowship. In the present day context where there is so much of uncertainty and anxiety, the need is there than ever before to proclaim the gospel and share the love of our Christ through word and deed. As our beloved moderator, Bishop Dharmaraj Rasalam Tirumeni, exhorted us at the beginning of the triennium, in all activities of the synod, we shall pray, plan, and act. And rightfully, in that direction, the Department of Mission and Evangelism had started this initiative, PTO, Praying in Tears for Others, which has touched the lives and hearts of many. We continue to dwell upon the Lord to guide us in all the activities of our church. We pray that the Mission and Evangelism Department and all the programs initiated by the department will touch the lives of many people and be a witness to the love of Christ.